What's going on, ladies and gents? Melfice X here. And we are back continuing our Outriders playthrough. Right here on the home of OnBlast Gaming, twitch.tv/MelficeX. And if you're watching this on the rewind, youtube.com/MelficeX1, where we do upload all of our stream archives in beautiful high definition quality. So I'm guessing we're halfway through with the game, or somewhere around that mark, I would think. I'm not 100% certain, but we are level 15. We are in world tier 7. We have a pretty nice fucking build, which I'm pretty happy about. I feel that we're ripping through enemies, we're shredding them. I think that we have a nice mix of anomaly powers with weapon damage. And so far we haven't hit a wall where it kind of prevented us from going forward without either farming for better gear or making some gear adjustments. We haven't faced too many of like the bullet spongy enemies. I think that we have a good build, that's why. I think that if we've changed up any of our build, we might run into like somewhat of a bullet sponge enemy. But right now, with Elite's captains, we're pretty comfortable. So I know last night when we left off, we finished the historian side quest. We did not hand that in because when we were going to hand it in, unfortunately, it started us on the next mission. I guess we're providing somewhat of an assistance for we're guarding the truck, I believe, to escort it through the forest, right? That's where we left off. I think there's another side quest that we also have equipped, but that's pretty much it. That's where we're up to in the main story. So I think that unfortunately Yakub is not gonna, you know, be able to transport us to Rift Town without completing this main storyline mission first. And it's the detour. So let's see. All right, so yeah, we have Nature's Call. That's the other side quest. I guess we'll do this. I'm like fucked up. I'm like, should we just get this over with and do the main storyline, or should we do Nature's Call and then go main storyline? Pretty much good with the skills. I'm liking these skills. I'm liking the two ignite options here and the explosive interrupt. And for class, I think so far we got a pretty good, I think we're going to focus more on Ignite, the Firestorm section of the tree. But we're also going to get into the Explosive Tempest, right? I like this right here. This is actually good. See, I don't know how to mark enemies. Like, when they say marked enemies, I'm not entirely sure what that means. I mean, maybe I missed that. Oh, that's sick. All right, so let's do the side quest. Soldiers, you're looking to be the biggest. And then we'll go we'll go from there.
I told him.
So it's gonna be a choice between Cullen and Corrigan.
This chick, Bailey, she said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jacob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
Goddamn. He's just gonna take us out like that. Say that we're the bullet sponge. Alright, so... Oh, let me turn this motion blur off. I don't think we need motion blur. I don't think that does anything to the graphics, really. Just makes everything so much more faded and shit. Can we do this this battle again in the free market? Oh, it won't even let us go down. So I guess it's not like it's really open world. I think certain quests take you to certain parts of the map, but you can't go there otherwise. Put up the journal entries there, right? We picked that up. Alright, this is where we did the historian side quest. Any iron? Just laying around here. All right, let's enter. Open sesame. Oh, I thought he was just gonna break that shit. God damn, that dude got fucking decapitated. It's no bueno. No bueno. Ah, got a nice little battle coming up. Could hear the battle theme come on.
Can't the man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fuck!
Of course, he's trapped in the shit house. I better deal with the uglies.
Oh shit.
That's the last of them. Hey, buddy, looks like it's safe to come.
All right. Good shiz. That was a pretty quick wave. Let me just explore and pretty much loot everything and farm everything here before we talk to him, because I think once we talk to this lumberjack, there's gonna be a wave of fucking enemies that come for our head. Not that it's going to change the map, because I haven't seen that yet, where once we do an event, it changes the map. But, I just rather get the shit out of the way right now. Alright, I think we're pretty much clear. Let's talk with the lumberjack. See what's up.
Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shithouse until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator.
Smart man. He's like, fuck that. I'm not getting out of that shit. Alright. What are the chances we got some shit that comes out?
Whoa, that's really loud. Things gonna wake up all the damn... Yeah, here they come.
God damn.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You hear that? There's more! They're coming! Oh god, we're gonna die!
Okay, okay, pull your pants up already. No one's gonna die but some monsters.
Oh shit. Is he? Oh, I thought he turned into ash or some shit. Maybe I can use my volcanic rounds, right? I fucked up. I don't know why I reloaded like an idiot. Let's get the shoddy out. Oh, what the hell is that? Is that a new enemy? Looks like the Hive from like Halo. Oh, I'm stuck. Get the fuck away from me. All right, so we were kind of right about that wave.
See if that idiot comes out of his hole now.
The combat is so fun in this game. That is one thing about it. Like, I don't mind it at all, man. They could keep on throwing wave after wave, but it is so enjoyable to just fucking kill shit in this game. That's why, like, the end game, I think it's gonna be fucking awesome, because just killing shit is so fun. And especially if you have the right build. I think that has a lot to do with it. But we're just tearing through shit right now. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back.
All clear. You can come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Suit yourself. I'm leaving.
Bailey, and she said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Yakov. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
I'd call it pretty if it wasn't doing its damnedest to kill us.
Think it's heading our way?
God, I hope not.
That's it.
24-hour wait. Come on, take the stairs. Haven't seen us.
Yeah, almost forget how to
Alright guys, sorry about that. Had to take care of something real quick. Alright, so we got those boots, which were like 511 armor, which is legit. What are we transferring over? Okay, the heat wave damage 3 enemies mod. Oh shit, we're up to level 20 gear. Say it ain't so. What attributes? We got long range damage and max health. I always gotta put up the max health. Unfortunately, we just don't have enough long range. And level, I think it's max level. Let's also raise up everything else, right? Two levels for this bad boy. And the gloves. Also two levels. Could do probably just one, right? Need to like start scrapping a lot more gear with cooldown reduction. Would love that shit. That would be fucking key. Do we have crit damage? Got 517 of crit damage. That would be sick. What do we currently have? Armor pierce and close range damage. If we improve the rarity to this, let's see how much damage. I like the I do like the attributes that are associated with this: healing received and crit damage. That's legit. Let's see if it's worth it though. 893, I don't know if it's going to boost up that much with the rarity, but we could try. I think it's only, what, iron that we give up on this? 958, is that even enough? Kind of fall short on that. Alright, so it probably wasn't worth it. But it only costs 400 iron, so it's not that bad. It's not like we totally fucked up. I don't know if I really like the pump action shotgun. I mean, I'm just liking this epic piece of gear right here and the fucking two mods. Especially those death chains. I think right now it's just too good. Alright. So let's continue, right? I don't think there's anything else to do. Go to the detour. So I'm guessing it's that way down the bridge. Oh, let me restock.
Shit! Elevator's jammed again.
There's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jakob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
Nice little fighting area right here. Just no cover. Oh, we got dead insurgents. Seems like. I don't know who that'll kill them though, but. Ahead we go. Again, tearing, melting enemies. This is what the fuck we do. Just tearing through motherfuckers. They got no shot. Gotta take out that sniper. Got him.
Shit.
Alright, so if that's the best they got, gonna be in for a long night. I think we cleared the area so far. Let's explore for some iron. Any chest? Oh shit. I thought we were done. We are obviously not. Nope. Not by a long shot. Can't even see what that where that bastard is. I think he's like over there somewhere. They're what? Rappelling down the cliff. I know I saw a few of them do that shit, but I thought that was it. That's where volcanic rounds are fucking necessary. Stop him dead in his tracks. Alright, where the hell are you, marksman? Oh shit, a captain. Goddamn. Not good. Gotta go back. Pushed a little too much there. Should have went back a little further and just enough to like take care of that. The snipes are annoying. Those marksmen. Alright, so I gotta take care of this marksman. He's a pain in the ass. He is a thorn. That's him right there. I think he's down to one shot. All right, so we clear that area out. At least now we can focus on the captain once he spawns out. I'm surprised the captain was the only one to push in that wave. I can't mantle those.
Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
Alright, so we got some iron over there. Let's go get that iron. some more iron. Why not? Stocked up on ammo. I think we're good. They are close. Oh, there goes a fucking elite. Get those volcanic rounds out. Any more ironclad elites or? God damn that snipe. Where the fuck are you at? Reveal yourself. There he is. Somewhere in here, right? I'm gonna smoke you out. Nice, just stay in a group. That's the way I like it. Got some titanium. Who else wants some? So I don't know where he was going, like, he fucking got out of cover like he was gonna do some shit. And that's, I don't think that's what he intended.
About this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trench
Town. Almost missed that.
Quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest, you know my unit was in there. Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
Armor of the Space Legion. So far, I think we're doing a pretty damn bang-up job here with the just the exploring. I would be very surprised if we missed any type of equipment on this run. Am I expecting a cutscene? I think I am. Just have a feeling. Like, I think it adds to their loading process. Kind of discussed it yesterday, which I don't mind if they want to hide their loading screens with cinematic cutscenes. To me, that's... I think, I mean, who the hell did it back in the day? Was it Final Fantasy VII or some shit? There were a few games that did it. Alright, let me shut up and, I guess let's watch.
Shit. Tried so hard to never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
All right, so now we're going to meet this Grand Marshal Corrigan. Oh, what the fuck?
Outrider, who did this to you? Looks like a goodbye letter. Zahedi, I found an Outrider. He was hanged. He left a goodbye letter. It says something about a secret Outrider enclave. He had a key to it, and he gave it to a girl named Lucy.
Lucy? From Trenchtown?
You know her?
Well, not exactly. I mean, no. Why, do you?
I think I know where to begin searching.
Wait, do we have a fucking shop now? What the hell is this about? This is the first time. Oh. Elite offer. God damn. 11,000 scrap? This dude's kind of fucking expensive, huh? Gotta start farming the shit out of scrap and just dismantling shit. Or, you know what? Maybe it's better just to sell in order to get scrap.
Yeah, I thought this place was already smart.
Not necessarily dismantle, but sell.
The beasts! The beasts are coming!
I don't think we have anything that we have to, like, craft or anything, right? Oh, what the fuck? Well, I stand corrected. Although this isn't... I forgot to level up the weapons. I'm over here running around with level 17 and 18 weapons. What the fuck's wrong with me? You guys gotta call out my bullshit when you see it.
Town looks like it's hanging by a thread. I guess this place has always looked like that.
Careful in the wreckage zone. I'm not sure what effect high radiation